care for rat and face.
Let's start with
yes.